Because for me, nigga stands for non-immigrants gaining, gathering, achieving. We the only people that didn't immigrate to this motherfucker. Somebody picked us the fuck up. Nigga, we was in Africa chilling like a motherfucker. Didn't nobody want to come over to this shit. Nigga, we in Africa, we had all the gold, all the diamonds, all the land. White people had all the Bibles. Now we got all the Bibles. White people got all the gold, all the diamonds, all the land. Somebody got game.
Now, without further ado, we will delve directly into the indigenous peoples of this land.
And we cannot separate folklore from fact. Too many times we swear by folklore, not knowing that it has nothing to do with fact.
Now, you may be wondering, hey, he just kind of skimmed over that little part about the blacks mating with the Chinese to produce the Red Indian.
See, I ain't got no problem with white folks, you understand me? Because, you know, it's the sneaky white people I don't like. You know, I like rednecks myself, because rednecks are straight up down, honest in the motherfucker. Every time I do a show in the South, nigga, redneck come after the show. You's a funny nigga. Them motherfuckers just straight up, you's a funny nigga. I mean, like, all right, cracker. Next thing you know, we sitting at the bar chilling, having a drink, talking shit. I don't like them sneaky white people.
Well, you were okay.
And then as soon as they walk away, nigger.
To multiply.
How hot is hot?
as Brother Malcolm said, by any motherfucking means necessary. That's what I'm here to do. Now, I'd like to take this time out to thank you white people for bringing us here to America. Shit started out fucked up, but it's kind of good now.
In physical attraction, but to my satisfaction, baby, you're more than just a friend. Say that I could be your one and only.
Promise
you'll never leave me lonely. I just wanna be the one you need. I just wanna be the one to serve you. Sometimes I feel as if I don't deserve you. I'll cherish every moment we share.
Any day, because niggas and rednecks, when we go to war, nigga, we handle our business. I'd rather have a redneck on the front line with me, nigga, if I gotta go somewhere, nigga. That redneck will be right there. What the hell we gonna do, boy?